Okay, guys, are you ready to fire? Team, would you like to come over here so these people can see? Checking to make sure it's clear. The next thing that happens is a slug. The bunch goes down the barrel. Once that's been done, then throw the charge. Charge goes in the barrel, and the charge is ran home. Once that's been done, the gun catcher will then take out his brick. Charge is basically encased in cartridge powder. They will show you this afterwards. Once the charge has been pricked, he'll hold his hand in the air. He'll prime it with gunpowder. Hold his hand in the air. He'll get the command, prepare to fire. The next command is fire. On the fire command, when you hear fire, can you please just don't put your fingers in your ears. Just cover your ears. Put your hands like that. The idea is that it stops the shockwave blowing your eyeballs out. Okay, you ready to fire? Okay. Basically, the gunners, basically during the Battle of Trafalgar, when Nelson sailed in the battle, the British gun crews had the gun drills down to three commands. The French, Spanish gun crews, their gun drill was 27 commands. It means that basically, for every 3 ton of shot we threw at them, they could only fire 1 ton back. Okay, are you ready?
Prepare to fire!
Prepare to fire, McGibbon!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire on number 3!
Fire!